I can't understand why she isn't here.
Then I can't understand why she didn't come with you.
Well, she said she'd rather come alone. Listen, go phone the hotel and see if she's left yet.
Right on.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening, Mr. Q.
Good evening.
This way, please.
Irene.
Oh, hello, Bob.
What on earth are you doing back in New York?
I didn't go home. I've been here all the time.
Why didn't you let me know?
Well, I really didn't think you were interested.
Pardon me, Bob, but Miss Foster is my guest for this evening. Come, Irene.
Sorry, Bob. I'm terribly nervous, Mr. Keeler.
Yeah? How do you think I feel? No, this wasn't my idea.
Bob, get a load of this in Keeler's column.
Another one of Keeler's ribs.
Yeah, at your expense.
What do you mean?
Listen, I've checked everywhere. I can't locate her anyplace.
Well, call her hotel again. She must be there.
I've called twice. She's not there. They said she checked out late this afternoon.
Don't you think we ought to tell him?
Say, how would you like a sock in the nose? Now go ahead, you just got time to make it.